Split into groups of six per tank. Come on, boys.
All right, everybody, welcome back. This is part six of Call of Duty 2. Oh, we got a tank on outside now. Okay. Y'all serious? left on running. Not this bullshit again. Alright, move. Getting smart now. Throwing up. Smoke. Ain't gonna help you much though. Taking point. Shut up.
Coming to the rally point.
That's it.
Stevenson, on me!
honestly. That was it. Somebody else? Well, talk to me.
Graves! Stay close to me! Man down!
Nobody else in here. Dead. Nobody else here. Unless there's somebody in the basement. Maybe somebody in the basement. Move. My way. No, there is no basement. You can only go up. What the hell?
Stevenson! Stick with me!
There you go, you little.
These buildings for a wireless, then radio HQ and tell Monty's boys that we've secured the rally point.
There we go. Hiding.
Well done, boys. You've just taught Rommel a lesson.
Alright, let's continue. Call of Duty was always pretty cinematic. We always had these great cinematic set pieces. And even now, looking back here on Part 2, it's still the same. It's still great. I like how it showed, like, they were, like, riflemen, the submachine gunner, support gunner. Thank you. that room about? Might have been something to do.
Cover me! I'm reloading!
Man down!
back. Oh.
Nice fight. All right, listen up. We're finished here. Well done, boys.
Captain Price. Oh, yeah, that's right. Captain Price was up in here. I forgot about that. I'm gonna leave the video right here. Have some more coming up soon. I'll catch you guys on the next one.